Hi, today I will do printmaking. These are the things that I will use. First, bond paper, leaves, yarn, button, poster paint, paintbrush, and water.
Okay, my team is painting flower using these materials. First, I will put paint to the leaves. Then I will press the leaf. And then I will repeat it again. And next is color yellow. And lastly, red. And then I will press it again. And then I will press it again. Button green.
Oh.
And then I will press it in the middle of the leaves. I will paint the leaves again. The yellow is not showing. And press it again. Wow.
press it again. And press it again. And now let's take that. Wow. And there. See, I created a flower. And next, I will put a stem using a yarn. And next, I will paint the yarn.
Press.
Now we're gonna press it. Just repeat the steps so that I can make another flower. Next is our yellow. Next is color red. Oops. And now let's put decoration. Finished product. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.